So the other video got cut off, so this is like part two of probably part 15. So I just cut the apples up and I'm just gonna get them all cut up and put them in the pan. And we'll come back.